Give me a plate of this. Tastes good. Science, you are off the hook.
Ah!
Yes! I love this backpack.
Thank you.
Having a little peek. I see you. Meals on me. It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing. job time. Gonna have a look around. chow down.
Thank you.
That was refreshing.
More little spiders!
Thank you.
I'm not picky. It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing.
It is likely that this will be my last log from the Hedge Lab. Regrettably, the spider infestation has only worsened. Last night, I had a close encounter with a giant brood mother that shook me to my core. Couple that with the strange radio signals I've been receiving, and I no longer think this facility is safe.
You off with a double charred barbarian bacon burger. It's made the Roby's way.
evacuation protocols for the Hedge Lab. Make sure any remaining biometric scanners and passcodes are encrypted in the mainframe.
Is that really necessary, sir?
Yes. Oh, yes. Absolutely necessary. We're being watched.
Aw, yeah! Burgle's gonna be so happy to get some of his memories back. Haha, maybe he'll make me a burger or something.
Thank you.
I'm not picky. What's around here? Thank you. Meals on wheels.
Processing. Hello there, Acting Science Manager Virgle. How can I help you today? Huh, you made it back in one piece. How unexpected. You are more resourceful than I thought. Hand it over and we can see what data Dr. Tully backed up upon it. Processing. This is the Hedge Super Chip! Forgive me, I forgot to mention the nasty spiders before I sent you up there. I hope they were not too much trouble. Ha ha! Ah! I am feeling much more like myself. Take it from me, there's nothing quite like a reverse lobotomy. Thank you! Now, what is it you were wanting to know? Oh yes, the location of the other Super Chips. There are four labs throughout the yard, each with a super chip. The Hedge Lab, the Pond Lab, the Haze Lab, and the Black Ant Lab. And you have already made it through the hedge, so now on to the others. I will mark the locations of the super chips in those labs. Please find them and return to me so we can figure out how to repair the spacer. Oh, before you leave, check out the new recipes in the ASL Terminal Science Shop. That could be helpful for some of the tougher challenges. Ask away, my friend! Which lab would you like to discuss? After the Oak Lab, the Hedge Lab was the next to be constructed. Originally, we used it to observe and survey all of the wildlife and resources of the yard from a safe vantage point. After our encounters with the arachnids of the hedge, Dr. Tully's curiosity led us to experiment on spider silk. An extremely durable and strong material. The goal of our experiments there was to find other practical uses for it. The Pond Lab is, as the name suggests, located at the bottom of the Tully's Koi Pond. You will need to take a swim to reach it. As to the science conducted there, Dr. Tully has long had a fascination with Brussels sprouts. He thought that an underwater lab would be the perfect environment for the cultivation of new superfoods. Dr. Tully was interested in the medicinal properties of fungus and molds at miniature scale. We were hoping for a breakthrough by engineering a new type of fungus. Unfortunately, the experiment did not work quite the way Dr. Tully was hoping. Our fungus ended up spreading rapidly and infected the nearby insect life. If you are headed that direction, I would recommend bringing a gas mask. And watch out for the infected. The Black Ant Lab is located underground near the sandbox. This remote location was chosen by Dr. Tully to do experiments with the newly discovered raw science particle, which has the occasional tendency to explode. Alas, a horde of black ants took over the lab and made a huge mess of the place. You can find the entrance in the stinky pile of garbage. Alternatively, if you have the right gear, there is a second entrance in the sandbox. If you see black ants, follow them, and they will lead you back to their anthill. How can I help you today? Why do it your way when you can do it the Robie's way? Put your care. Processing.
Ready!
Work, work, work!
Flip the core!
I leave that. I could really use some good grilling right about now.
All right, Shadows, what you got now? angry ant over there.
Please don't move, and look straight ahead. I promise you won't feel a thing.
It's a go for molecular reduction. Spacer is prime.
Where you are going, all your worries will seem so small.
Nightmare was crazy. Like watching a movie. Spacer? Ominent? I know adults have nightmares about work, but I don't think their kids are supposed to. I have to tell Burgle about this. Food. Flash. I'm not picky.
Thank you.
Having a little peek. Get that poor dude a tissue.
Mm-hmm.
Weevil snuffling along here. Thank you. That was refreshing. Where are you off to, Aunt?
Huh.
Food.
Mm-hmm.